Alright guys, so just got home from work, sitting down here at the computer now, going to get a little, by the way, check out that wallpaper screensaver, that's sick, from The Force Awakens, but sitting down, going to answer a few emails, finish uploading, well, it's already uploaded, I need to finalize and put a thumbnail, customized thumbnail to my last video of the grind, which was Define Your Success, which was just a motivational talk. If you haven't gone to watch that yet, go watch it. But I'm going to put a thumbnail on that video, answer a few emails, head to the gym. It's Monday, which means it's leg day. So best day of the week, leg day, right? All right, so making up my pre-workout before I head to the gym, and per usual, having myself half of a Monster, getting back to the white Monsters. I was using the blue Monsters for a long time. All of them, the zero calorie ones though. Not because I'm trying to watch my calories, not because I'm trying to like make sure my macros are on point or anything, but simply because I think that the zero calorie ones taste the best, not the red ones. I'm not a fan of those. I think there's like a yellow one, an orange one, which is awesome, the white one, which is my favorite, and the blue one, which is my second favorite. So absolutely love those zero calorie Monsters. And again, I drink probably one a day, not the healthiest choice that I could be making, but oh well, you only live once, right? I just might be shortening that one time. But what I do is I also mix in 2 scoops of the Isatori Pre-Grow Max. This is the mixed berry fruit smash flavor. And then because it's so concentrated like this, I'll add about 6 to 8 ounces of water in there, shake it up, head to the gym, and let's go hit legs.
It up like this. Now I'm off the hook, so none of y'all can debate it. Started making music cause I never really related to this bullshit that they spit, claiming that they made it. Similar to an 8-guard cause I can't fade it. Use your logic, you can never evade it. I'm kinda like the young Sinatra mixed with Sammy Davis, JR. Already knowing they are two of the best to ever do it. Rhyming to improve it, take rap and move it in another direction. Spread like infection, better yet lice cause I'm always on their mind. A breed of a different kind, guess I'm ahead of my time when it comes to the rhyme. Me in the booth from dust to the sun up. That Super Mario flow, I always get the one up. Yeah, we gonna laser gotta help me run up. Not really, but I sound it tight.
Shut up.
Fuck around, stay ambitious and get the nut up. Really, what up with everybody looking for a deal? You can call me Indy, Hannah Jones, and I'm headed for the throne. Going on an MJB, leave me alone. This is music. Who are you to tell me how to use it? Never confuse it. Originality, I never lose it. Maybe I'm a little psycho for hopping on the beat, but the logical part of me telling me you feel it be. See, I'm a lyrical entity, blowing minds like Kennedy with controversial lines. So everybody remember me. I'm rubbing Maryland. If you write a snap when you like a terrapin, fly it in an airplane. I'm just fucking around, switching up with various styles just to keep you around.
Some people are entertainers and some people are great entertainers. Some people are followers and some people make the path and are pioneers.
Alright guys, so just finished up at the gym, and usually most days if I go to the gym a little bit earlier than usual, like today, went to the gym at 4, so it's 5:30 right now. What I like to do actually is open up Pokemon Go and I will just kind of drive around town, hit all the Pokestops, see what kind of Pokemon I can find, try to level up my buddy Pokemon, which is a Charmander. I'll level him up, I'll level me up, I'll hatch eggs, different things like that. So you can call me a nerd, you can call it a waste of time, but during that 30 minutes or so, I might go pick up dinner somewhere, like might pick up a couple McChickens, might pick up a chicken strip basket from Dairy Queen, I'll listen to a podcast, I'll drink my protein shake, different things like that. So I'm accomplishing different things at different times, but I'm also getting my Pokemon Go in. So I can drive around town, hit up these back roads, hit up the Pokestops, all while driving right around 10 to 12 miles an hour, hatching my eggs and leveling up my buddy Pokemon and getting candy. So you can call me a nerd, but it's what I do if I go to the gym a little bit earlier. So I'm gonna do that for a few minutes, and if I do anything spectacular, I'll show you guys. I just got home watching, I don't know if you can see that all the way back there, Star Wars Explained, and just put in some leftover pizza into the microwave and going to have two pieces of that, and then also going to have one of these Lenny and Larry's complete protein cookies. These are so good. You might think, oh, protein cookie, that's just gonna taste gross. You know what? These are so good. You have to try these. And by the way, the macros on these are not half bad. So let me find the macros on these real quick. You get serving size. So one of these cookies is 360 calories, 12 grams of fat, 48 carbs, and 16 grams of protein. So actually not terrible. Now if you're dieting and you're cutting and you're kind of limited with your carbs and your fats, maybe it's gonna be a little bit harder to fit that in. But if you're in any type of surplus, definitely try these. So good.
But nonetheless, he really seems to a great deal. It has been suggested that Grievous, before his time as a cyborg, admired the Jedi and the skill they commanded. Grievous himself likely had aspirations of becoming a Jedi Knight, but was ultimately rejected, likely due to him having little or no force potential. In order to get back at the Jedi, Grievous took a different path to achieve the power he so desperately craved, submitting himself.
We gonna switch it up like this.
Now I'm off the hook, so none of y'all can debate it. Started making music cause I never really related to this bullshit that they spit, claiming that they made it. Similar to an 8 guard, cause I can't fade it.